got oboes, bassoons, trumpet sounds, different kinds of trumpets. We have a whole keyboard here just for the feet, as you may have seen. And so that usually plays the lowest notes of the organ. The lowest notes are in the pedal. That big, low foundation.
That sounds like a horror.
Phantom of the Opera.
And then the highest notes are just kind of twinkly sound. Ooh. We're getting into like dog whistle territory. And usually you don't use just those stops by themselves. You put them all together to create that big organ sound. You may have heard of the expression pulling out all the stops.
We were just going to ask you this. Yep. Do you ever pull all of them out?
Usually you pull every single one of them out because some of them are so quiet they don't make a difference in the loud sound, but you pull quite a few of them off. This is about as loud as we ever get.
You either. Got what percentage out of them now?
This
looks like about 90?
About, yeah, I'd say about 90. Yeah, and so this is what we would call pulling out all the stuff.
Thank you.